Handwriting analysis is a form of psychology that identifies and evaluates a person's personality via the strokes on the page.
He's nailing it. Yeah. Amazing stuff.
Do you live with us?
He doesn't like for people to get too close to him.
First letter, compared to the middle zone, represents more bold self-confidence.
That's someone who stays firm to their belief despite what the facts tell him. But I'll tell you.
And this is Chalk Talk.